Hey there! Are you frustrated with that annoying GPU driver doesn't meet the minimum requirement error popping up while you're trying to dominate the Warzone? Don't worry, I've got your back. In this guide, I'll walk you through the steps to fix this issue so you can get back to landing those epic headshots. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Solution 1. Turn off compatibility options. First, fire up the Call of Duty launcher, then click on the settings icon and select Show in Explorer. Next, open the retail folder, scroll down until you find the COD program. Right-click on it and choose Properties. Switch to the Compatibility tab and uncheck both Disable Full Screen Optimization and Run this program as an administrator boxes. Click Apply and then OK to save these settings. Head back to the launcher, click on the settings icon again and select Game Settings. Untick the box that says Additional Command Line Arguments and click on Done. Now, check if you can play without encountering the error. Solution 2. If the first solution didn't work, update your graphics card driver. Method 1. You can update through Windows Update. Open Settings, click on Windows Update, and hit Check for updates. Windows will take care of updating any outdated drivers, including your graphics driver. Method 2. If no updates are available, you'll have to use the Device Manager. Type Device Manager in the search box and open it. Expand Display Adapters, right-click on your graphics card name and select Update Driver. Then choose Search Automatically for Drivers and let Device Manager handle the updates. Once done, close the tab. Method 3. Alternatively, you can visit your graphics card manufacturer's website to download the latest driver. After installation, reboot your computer and see if the issue persists. Solution 3. Run Warzone in DirectX 11 mode. Open the Call of Duty launcher, go to the game settings, and tick the box for additional command line arguments. Then type in DD11 here, hyphen D space 11, and hit enter. You should now be able to play Warzone without any issues. And that's how you tackle the GPU driver doesn't meet the minimum requirement error in Call of Duty Warzone on your computer. If this guide helped you out, don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe to our channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.